This video is a step-by-step process on how to control the RGB lighting on Razer devices using Alexa in Synapse. Alexa is a new module designed to bring Alexa voice service integration on Razer Synapse 3 for all Chroma-enabled devices. Aside from the Alexa Home Skill functionality, the Razer Synapse 3 skill allows you to control your computer as well as Razer Chroma device features such as basic or Chroma lighting control, launch applications, and multimedia controls. Let's get started. First, ensure you have installed the module. If you do not have the Alexa module yet, see how to restore a missing module in Synapse 3, which is linked in the description. Open Razer Synapse. If you have successfully added the module, the Alexa tab should now be available. Click Alexa to proceed. Next, log in with Amazon and register Razer Synapse as a device using the provided code. Once the registration is complete, you can then use Alexa. To ask questions or give commands, click on the Alexa button beside your avatar or use the shortcut Ctrl+Shift+A is the default. Speak clearly and concisely into the selected input device. To test the RGB lighting control, you can try the commands found in Home. For example, set Chroma lighting brightness to 50. To see a complete list of skills and commands, check out Razer Amazon Alexa FAQs via the link in the description. To set or change the input device, go to Settings, then select the device from the input device drop-down list. Congratulations, you have successfully controlled the RGB lighting on your Razer devices using Alexa in Synapse.